there's the tabs in there, so you can just generally line it up, and if it's close, it's gonna fit. The bolts will go down through this. The holes in the toilet align within the tabs, and so there's wiggle room in here, and that's okay. Keep the washer in the top, set it down through the hole, hold the nut with your left hand underneath, and then screw this in. Snap those down. Okay, that's good.